We have the spirit of redemption when we speak. At our concerts, at our churches, I beg of you, let's ask the people that we are accountable to stand in front of to pray with us for healing.